guys, I got this great idea. I can see it now. Your name in lights. The two of you. The voice. Do you hear me? The voice. We'll talk about that later. Think about it, gentlemen. Think about it. We got a great idea in the making here. I'm thinking the visuals, the faces, the women. You know what I mean, Chuck Taylor?
I like women.
Now we just need to work. We'll get on that. We just need to work on the voices, and I'll talk to some producers.
I'm a great singer. Ready?
Go ahead. You are
my... Bye.
No.
You know the words?
We gotta call some
producers. I know the words, but he gave me a look like I wasn't a good singer.
I didn't mean it like that. I just mean like,
I think I'm very good, though.
Guys.
Guys. Hey. This is the guy we need to talk to.
We do. We need to make
this
happen.
This is the guy I need to talk to, too, but this is the man right here.
Of course.
Drew.
Hey, boss.
How you doing?
It's good to see you, Drew.
Always.
Taking care of business as usual.
Yeah, yeah.
We all got. See, got that. Still got that shiny belt.
Oh, of course. Of course.
Yo, well, boys. What are you doing?
Grabbing a beer.
I see all you pussies are sitting together like always, just like I figured you would be. So, I brought my group of friends in case you guys want to start some shit. Tell them, Miyamoto.
DJ, fuck you.
Hey, what's up?
So, I know I can't have a voice right now because you fucking cheated and beat my ass in fucking English. I want some revenge, but I know I already have you in November when CZW goes to Indianapolis. But what I really want is I want one more time, me versus Adam Cole at CZW for the Junior Heavyweight Championship.
So, hey, watch my
You better side. Step back, Sammy. You and
I
your
got
little
people.
Buddies here. Alright? Last time you got in the ring with me, I remember you going to the hospital and getting stitched up and being laid out from a lariat.
Don't touch the rest.
Now you want to bring your little friends and that piece of shit back there too, Danny Havoc. Fucking drunk into this. This right here is the best wrestlers in the world. Look, we even have Chuck Taylor.
Why
back
am I even here? I don't even know.
The biggest group of pussies, huh?
How about we wrap this up?
I have sponsors.
October. It's me and Greg Excellent versus you and your boyfriend Adam Cole at the arena.
Ooh. We are not dating.
Shut the fuck up, Ryan.
Do you know how much pussy that man gets? More than you'll ever see in your goddamn life. What's in it for me? I've already beaten you! He's the champion!
Yeah,
he's the
right.
best of the best!
You haven't really
You won. Cannot beat me or this man. This man tapped you out to your own move.
Yep.
You want to bring these guys in here and be tough? Fine. So what do I get out of it, huh? What? Why should I put these guys in harm's way, huh? What are you going to do for me, huh?
This. If you win, I will never, ever challenge Adam Cole ever again for the CZW Junior Heavyweight Championship.
Really?
That sounds good.
But if my team wins, Greg gets you a cage of death with his stipulation so he can beat your ass once and for all, and I get Adam Cole at Night of Infamy one last time.
I'll tell you what, Sammy.
Make it happen.
Really? Really, you're gonna spit in his face?
Make it happen.
Disrespect that.
Make it happen. Step up and see if Sasaki don't knock your ass out.
He ain't doing shit.
Knock his ass out with my fucking. Don't you touch me.
Don't take that shit from me.
He's a bull. I'll tell you what, Sammy.
Do you accept, boss?
You want it?
Do you accept, boss? I'm begging you to fucking accept.
I'll tell you what. Why don't you tell your little friend that fat fuck Greg Excellence? And you can put this one on your conscience, because if you lose, his ass is fired, and you will never, ever see the light of day to that man. And just remember, Sammy, come Indianapolis, it's me and you. You won't make it tonight,
November, I kill your boss, and you just sign your death warrant, because there's no way you guys are beating me and Greg, and then I go to Night of Infamy, I shut your mouth, I shut your little Asian bitch's mouth, I shut your mouth, and I show why I'm the best in CZW. Peace, bitches.
What the hell was that?
It doesn't matter. We're gonna win that. Look,
Chuck
Chuck Taylor's here. Right. We have the gold. You've already beaten him. Drew Gulak will make sure you. It's Drew's job to make
DJ,
sure.
DJ, I always support you, but I do not think this was a good decision.
Sammy's going to die.
Hey, let's go watch a movie.
Watch.
Top Gun?
Top Gun? I love Top Gun.